2 years ago, Sherelle was already killing it in the real estate game. The word about her starting her own brokerage, it was a hot topic. I had to be a part of it.
She wanted smart women. She wanted empowered women. And I really think that makes Allure Realty what it is.
Sherelle Rosado is a boss-ass bitch that makes shit happen.
Point blank, period.
Get ready to make some money, bitches.
The real estate market in Tampa is booming right now.
I'm closing deals in heels.
It's already hard for us to get into that luxury market. Mm-hmm. I want to show you guys it can be done.
Is the real estate career important to you?
Carla and Alexis, I'm gonna need y'all to step it up. This is serious.
We don't have time to play here.
Me and you can't carry this whole brokerage in. We're out here hustling.
Are you still in training?
I've only been here a year. Don't check me, because you can't check me.
I'm grown just like you, so treat me with respect.
I separate business from friendships. That's my prerogative.
You're wasting everyone's time. You're not new to this.
All of this loyalty to Sherelle, what about loyalty to me?
I've been really toying with the idea of starting my own brokerage and going out on my own.
They got some problems. Watch.
If you want to leave, I'm not begging no one to stay.
Wow.
A lot of you guys know I've been through a lot.
I'm stressed out.
What's up?
I'm taking on too much.
These ladies behind me, they supported every second, every minute, every hour.
You think she can handle it with us growing?
I don't know.
So cheers. This is just the beginning.
Cheers. Cheers.
Let's get this home sold.
The Allure way.